Macca's guides.
Hey everyone, Macca here, and welcome to a 100% collectibles guide for Ghost Runner 2. In this video, we'll go mission by mission and grab all of the artifacts, swords, audio logs, as well as memory shards. We'll even complete all of the challenges with a gold medal so that you can really get everything done all at once. With that being said, I won't be providing commentary throughout the entire video, as I think a lot of these are pretty self-explanatory. At the end of the mission, you'll get a short information screen that'll show you everything you got or missed, and you can always replay a chapter if you miss something or mop them up once you're done. You may also want to keep in mind that you'll unlock a mode in the main menu called Rogue Runner, which also has a collectible or two. Thank you to Banks from Game Achiever for helping with this video. I'll leave a link to their channel down below. And thanks for watching. Drop a like if it was helpful. Special thanks to everyone on Patreon for supporting the show. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
now.
Master,
it's over.
Forgive not this one's weakness, or he is not worthy. But through the sacrifice, carry.
Heavens and not the bottom, man. Oh no.
We'll be right back.
She's one of a kind.
Sounds bad.
No, she's all right. Just a little detached.
This is Connor Moeller of the Climbers, to Ivo Popov.
Blessed be those who have seen the fire.
Thank you. Thank you. out. You can't just keep me locked in here. I've got right...
You heard us talking back there, right? Do you think Mitra is really going for the reactor?
It seems like it. If so, it confirms all our suspicions.
Thank you. all the members of the
subject name here.
There have been rumors in certain.
Thank you.
Stage 4. Complete. Terminating.